Are you a classic man that your wrist always does the talking for you? Well, the time is now. Black Social TV presents your exact taste of a Rolex Oyster Sky Dweller. Right after these messages. Click subscribe as you watch this video. Among other novelties like the new Submariner and the new Oyster Perpetual 41mm and 36mm models, Rolex presented a new 18-count yellow gold version of its Oyster Perpetual Sky Dweller, fitted with an Oyster Flex bracelet. This watch is the first in the classic category to include this innovative bracelet made of high performance. The 42mm Oyster case frames a bright black, sunray finish dial with hands and hour markers in yellow gold. The hands and hour markers are coated or filled with a chroma light luminescent material that emits a long-lasting blue glow in dark conditions. The crystal is made of virtually scratch-proof sapphire, and is fitted with a cyclops lens at 3 o'clock for easy reading of the date. The fluted, rotatable bezel unique to the Sky Dweller is used to set the watch in conjunction with the ring command system. And the interface between bezel, winding crown and movement that allows the wearer to select and set the timepiece's functions one by one, easily, quickly and securely. Rolex Oyster Perpetual Sky Dweller with Oyster Flex Bracelet 326,238. The Sky Dweller displays the time in two time zones simultaneously and has an annual calendar. The reference time, in 24-hour format, is shown via an off-center disc, and the local time is read using conventional center hands. The annual calendar automatically differentiates between 30 and 31-day months. The months of the year are indicated in 12 apertures around the circumference of the dial, with the current month marked in red. The instantaneous date change is linked to the local time. Thanks to its twin lock winding crown screwed down against the case and a case back hermetically screwed down with a special tool that allows only Rolex watchmakers to access the movement, the Sky Dweller is waterproof to a depth of 100 meters, 330 feet. Developed and manufactured by Rolex, the self-winding caliber 9001 is one of the most complex movements of the brand, integrating a dual time complication with an annual calendar. Beating at the frequency of 4 Hz, 28,800 vibrations per hour, it offers a power reserve of approximately 72 hours and guarantees chronometric precision in the order of -2/+2 seconds per day, or more than twice that required of an official chronometer. Offering the robustness of a metal bracelet with the flexibility and comfort of an elastomer strap, the Oyster Flex bracelet is made up of flexible metal blades manufactured from a titanium and nickel alloy. The blades are overmolded, with high-performance black elastomer, a material that is particularly resistant to environmental effects and very durable. The folding Oyster clasp features the Rolex Glide Lock extension system that makes it possible to adjust the length of the bracelet easily, and without tools, up to some 15 millimeters. The new Sky Dweller is also available with case in Rolex Everose Gold with a chocolate, white or dark rhodium dial with hands and hour markers in Everose Gold. The yellow gold version Ref. 326,238 has a price of €38,000 in Everose Gold Ref. 326,235, retail at €39,750. According to Rolex.com. Click the subscribe button down below. Thanks for-